A toxic weed killer linked to cancer was detected in more than 24 popular breakfast cereals, snack bars, and oats, according to a report released by the Environmental Working Group, an American activist group that specializes in research and advocacy in the areas of agricultural subsidies and toxic chemicals. Glyphosate is known to be the main ingredient in weed killers such as Roundup, which has been linked to a number of cancer cases. The products that were tested are made by General Mills, including 6 varieties of Cheerios and 14 of General Mills Nature Valley products, such as Nature Valley granola bars. The highest levels of the weed killer were detected in General Mills Honey Nut Cheerios, as well as Lucky Charms, Quaker Oats cereal, and snack bars.
That is of concern to us, especially for childhood exposures, because children are more susceptible. Now, although the scientific literature is unclear as to how does glyphosate cause or how is it associated, what mechanism is it that causes cancer, that's not clear. But there are ongoing studies right now looking at the impact of glyphosate on the bacterial, what we call the microbiome, which is the bacteria in the intestines of people who consume products that are contaminated with glyphosate, as well as some of the what they call the endocrine effects of when your body absorbs glyphosate. So the actual mechanism of high glyphosate causes this problem is not clear.
Dr. King believes the local agencies should take steps to prevent what could lead to a major health issue. He has urged the general public to eat more organic foods, free from pesticides and other chemicals.
We need to have more robust regulation, more robust oversight of chemicals in the food chain. It's one of the reasons why RISE St.Lucia, and funded by GEF, the Global Environmental Facility, did a product called the Good Food Revolution. What we were doing was trying to move away from chemicals in agricultural production. Obviously in our local economy. So we were training farmers, and we have been drafting up an organic policy with the Ministry of Agriculture, which we hope to pass shortly, to try and do our utmost to remove chemicals from the food chain, especially these chemical pesticides.
In a statement, General Mills said food safety is a top priority for the company, and it is working to minimize the use of pesticides on ingredients it uses. Massey Supermarkets, the largest supermarket chain on the island, says that its products go through the necessary checks before reaching the shelves. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.